All right, let's continue. Memories of the road.
To be honest, I think it was it.
There are so many songs that are just like metal. Why they think metal was such a big deal in the DLC? The only DLC they came out with was metal, basically. Which I don't understand why. I'm not complaining, but still. Holy shit. Not a fan, but still, like, how if anyone knows, how much was the DLC back then in, like, 2007,
when it was released, 2008 or something, when it was re-released on Xbox 360. Leave in the comments.